Now, I almost titled this video, How to Sell an Ugly Home. But there is no ugly home, really, right? Now, how about the top 5 things to sell an outdated home? Let's dive in, and in this video, I'm gonna go over a couple strategies that you can use if your home is not updated with the latest trends and fashions, because not every home we sell is updated. My name is Janine Sasso. I'm a local realtor in the northwest suburbs of Chicago, and I help my clients buy and sell homes successfully in this market. The first thing I recommend is you survey your family and friends, people you trust that they have actually a honest yet objective opinion. And that might be a little hard because friends and family are sometimes, you know, they don't want to hurt our feelings. So be sure you tell them it's okay to be honest of what you think I should do in order to look like a home buyers will just, you know, fall in love with. And again, it's not saying because they tell you something is to take it, you know, for pure fact. Please take it with a grain of salt because you will want to make sure you ask a few people. If the same thing comes up over and over and over again, maybe it's definitely something that you want to check out. Also, what you can do is to make sure you are working with marketing material that is highlighting your home's strengths. Listen, not every bathroom is updated to the T, but maybe the schools that your home is located in are highly desirable. Maybe the yard space that your home has to offer is better than anything else in the neighborhood. Maybe you're backing up to a great open area. Okay, there's so many benefits to a house. You have maybe lots of windows and natural light. There's a lot that can be highlighted, and a good agent is going to tell you that we're going to be focusing on those strengths and not on the thing that you need to spend $1,000 to update your bathroom. Did you know that your first showing actually happens online these days? It's true. Buyers will not spend the time to look at a property unless the pictures online are appealing to them. So make sure that you are having phenomenal inside pictures taken. Make sure that they are standing out, it's completely all done, every project you wanted to complete is finished, and it is decluttered to the point where your pictures are looking great. Do not take offense to it when we're moving things around one way or the other. Sometimes how you live in a home is just vastly different from how we're going to have a photographer take pictures to highlight the best possible angle. First impressions matter, so the best thing for you to do is really to make sure you are setting your home up for success simply with an amazing entrance, okay? Your entrance door, make sure it's not peeling paint, a nice doormat, a wreath maybe sometimes, nothing too crazy, but something that says to the buyer, this is a well-loved home, welcome home, you will love it here as much as we did. Now, sometimes also, having a very costly renovation in mind, like let's say you want to update your kitchen with the latest cabinets and granite counters and stainless steel appliances, all of a sudden you're looking at a $30,000-$40,000 price tag. Are you going to recoup that money? This is something that an agent can help you evaluate. And honestly, I can tell you in 99% of the cases, we don't. Okay, we really have a hard time seeing that value if you just do it and sell it right away. In order for your investment to pay off, you sometimes have to hold on for just a little bit longer, and then that renovation will pay off. And there you have it, 5 things to do to make sure your home stands out, even if it's not completely updated. Now, my name is Janine Sasso, I'm a local real estate agent, and what I wanna leave you with is my free gift to you. My free gift to you is my free staging guide that you can download by simply going below www.freestagingguide.com. I hope you enjoy the tips that are in there for you to get your home in the best possible state. And if you have any other questions, please reach out. I would love to chat with you.